I pointed my camera to a galaxy 2.5 million light years away. This is the result.